What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today we have a new truck in Ultimate Driving. I don't know what time I actually released, but when I got on Ultimate Driving today, I just saw it. So I went on my truck because I saw it on the page. I saw a truck on the page. It is really the same truck as this one. Here we go. The Giga Cab. It's not a bad truck. I don't like the red. Let's change the color. I'll change it to like this black color. I think I'm gonna change it to blue color. I think it's supposed to be like the 4th of July truck. It's not a bad truck. So let's go ahead and get a job. See how it looks. See what job there is. We can take this one. Let's see how it looks. Oh my god. Oh, it's not that bad. Might be the new truck I use. Let's attach the trailer. After this, I'm gonna take like a basic, like just like a normal trailer. I see another truck. I actually just woke up, so my voice might sound a little different, a little weird. This time I'm not gonna go the wrong way. But actually, it's a new update on Ultimate Driving 2. But I added more than one update. It's new cars. I think this update is called a car drop. You guys gonna see it. We're about to go past it, actually. Not past it. What happened to the sign? There it is. And they actually made it taller. I must pay. Well, let me pay it. If I get fined by this. It won't let me pay it. It won't let me pay it. Oh, I think I went on the wrong side. So if we do it again, I'll go on the other side to see if I can pay it. I think that's the one for the cars. Oh yeah, guys, I reached $400,000 in this game, and I got my dream car in this game. Not really my dream car, it's like my fifth dream car in this game. Oh! Why is it like I just hit a wall? Why is the mountain inside of it? This time I'm not going to destroy my truck. I'm just going to go back. Whoa! Is he okay? How do you keep something going straight when you play this game? Look at this one, it's sliding everywhere. It's just sliding everywhere. They don't stay straight. Let me pull one right here. Where is it at? Right here. I haven't realized I've been quiet this whole time. Forgot I was recording somehow. I didn't slow down in time. Oh, I did. So we're going to go get another delivery. I'm gonna unmark it now. Oh, that's the wrong button. Alright, now we're here. I'm gonna get a normal job, like a normal trailer, no oversized cargo. How about Sinks. What is this? What is that? Now I have to go get a new job. I'm probably gonna get the same job. If I can find it. Let's just take TVs. I spawn in the ground again. Finally, it's morning time. Go pick up our cargo. I swear, everyone hates this. That's why a lot of people do oversized cargo. How are we supposed to get the trailer in there? That was if I do it straight. It is straight. Move! Thank you. Yep, I should get it in a private server. Don't try to grief me. Bro. Stop trying to grief me. It could take me forever to get in here. Finally. We got it. Knew he was trying to grief me. He would have left by now if he was trying to get something. go a little bit faster. Okay guys, now we're going to try and see if it works. I was recording this video. I'm recording this video at 10:02 a.m. I'm tired. Let's try this out. See if it lets me pay it. See you guys. Thank you. No, don't tell me it's right here. Please. Guys, this is how I do it, so I won't have to just backtrack in. No! Okay, so I do this. Go right beside it. Not too close. Not too close, not too close. And I just go straight and says I can unload it. But anyways guys, that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure the like button, it should sound like this. Yes, it should. And make sure that subscribe button, that thick subscribe button. And I'll see you next time. Don't forget to go check out the update.